All right, we're gonna go with. Don't know what map I wanna do it first. Don't know what map I wanna do first. Oh, that's right. I was going for 100 on every map. Hold on, let me see my leaderboards really quick. Oh, fuck. Leaderboards, career. I'm still in the 4400s. Holy fuck! I have 13,000 kills. That's great. Yeah, Oreo's the chill. As you can see, these are my stats. These are all my stats right there. I have 13,000 kills, 306 objective completions, 671 draws. I don't know what that is. 162 revives. I've completed 1,200 rounds. God. But my single match is kind of lacking. Oops. All right. We'll do an easy map. We'll do Biolab. I like Biolab. Biolab's easy. Right. Hopefully I'll be able to read the stream efficiently. While playing this, the things you can do if you don't go outside. Yeah, no shit, dude. Outside is fucking scary. Yeah, oh yeah, that's right. They add demolitions expert. Dude, if you don't go Lightus, you're dumb. If you don't go Lightus, you're stupid.
Hostile units are inbound, and help is not on the way.
Oh, is it not?
Fight and hang on as long as you can.
There we go. Got him.
Good job, team.
Dude, why would I go outside when I can just play video games? I mean, honestly, alright, so I have two skill points. We'll keep going. See, that movement sucks. No, I like the movement. I really do like the movement in this game. The movement in BO3 blows. Comparatively, I hate wall running and shit. Got him.
Enemy targets are down. Ready up and resupply.
What do I have? I'm gonna go see what guns I can get. I don't think I can get the ASM1 until like 11, but I think I can get an assault rifle. I'll wait until round 5 to pick up the AK. I'm gonna play some fucking uplink real quick. Oh, fuck off. There we go.
You have the satellite.
Oh, I thought I'd go that way. There we go. Oh, fuck that throw. Oh.
Satellite reset.
That was a terrible throw. Thank God I was right here. Alright, line it up, and throw. I could have made that further. Alright, now I need to sink it. Die! Thank you. Oh, they moved the download spot? Fuck. Fuck. Got it.
Well done, team. Objective complete.
What are you? Fast hands.
Styles, KIA.
Pew pew. Cool guy. No, I'm just playing solo for the night. I'm just playing like a game of this and a game of zombies, and I'll be getting off.
Hostile canines in the area. Watch
Ooh, doggies! Yourself. I'm gonna shoot some dogs in the fucking face. Call PETA. Come on, Fidos. Is it only dogs, or I can't remember. Dude, I fucking just grabbed that. Holy shit. Got him. Got him. Oh, that's right. I have paintball on, too. That's right. I don't know why I have paintball on. I may do a game with followers. Come the next time I do this. Same thing with Extinction. When I go back to do that. I'm not sure. It's possible. I want to shoot this dog in the fucking face. Come here, Fido. Yeah, fuck you! I have PETA on speed dial, watch out. Oh yeah, I can't pause this. Oh, fuck, that's funny. Oh, PETA, do it.
Do it.
To get my AK-12. Okay, I get the ASM one at level 7. Okay.
Enemy drone units
inbound. Yep. I see you, motherfucker. Wow, that aim though. 3, 2, 1. Got him. I think I can get down once. Got him.
Support drop incoming.
Oh wait, I need to get that. Forgot these things have possibility of perks and shit. I'll take toughness. Those things remind me of the things from Halo. Oh, the Watchers. Yeah. Don't worry. If it's Halo, I completely understand what you're talking about. I need Exostim, but that's 17.
Dog tag.
This one, I got myself a KF5. know this one's at. Got him. I need two more. Okay. Still got a minute left too. That's fine. Fuck you. There it is. Got it.
All dog tags secured. Job well done.
Trying to kill this fucking. Fuck, dude, my accuracy sucks when it comes to these drones.
Support drop inbound.
Did they shoot him in the dick? Aerial assault drone for sure. Fuck you. Got him.
Confirm. All hostiles, KIA.
If you are not already, though, make sure you drop a follow. When I play these again, I might pick up followers. Just to have people to play with, but I am not sure yet. So, one of the possibilities to play with me, make sure you drop a follow, because I can't get a hold of you. So, I will not remember any of your names if you're not following me. Oh, shit, I can go grab the ASM-1 right quick before this round starts. There we go.
Hostile EM troops incoming.
Oh, I fucking hate EM troops. Need to get my armor. I love the movement in this game. Makes it so easy to get out of jams. Ow, ow, almost killed myself. The poison is killing him though. That is very handy. Got him. See you with your exo movement up there, you fuck. There we go. Don't come back. Got him.
Team.
Still can't even get armor.
Team, be advised. Enemies are using cloak capabilities. Use threat detection if you've got it.
Nah.
Our UAV is on.
Just need to see where they're at. There we go. I see you. Adam.
Rally up at the hard points and hold it down.
more. And the next round I'll get a couple more. Get him, Ariel. Work for me.
Incoming support drop. Load up. Location secured. Good job.
Flag check it, yes. Got him! Alright, let me go grab this armor. Grab a couple points of armor. And we should be right as rain for the next round.
Heavily armored AST showing on the sensors. Watch yourselves.
These guys are assholes. There, fuck boy.
Support drop inbound.
The fuck, why am I moving? Got him.
That goes to history. Good job, team.
Wait, is that? Did you drop ammo? Damn it! You did not. You're a dick. You a dick. Oh, good, a warbird. Excellent.
Friendly UAV above.
I don't have ammo either. This is excellent. Refill ammo. Enemies do spawn at some point. Yep, there they are. Fuck, I'm gonna kill all these guys off. Damn it. Exo boost away, you fucking loser. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, dude, he didn't even fucking hit me! Come on! I'll get one revive, it's fine. Bullshit that they can just sit right next to you as you're down! You're waiting on rage? You'll be fine. It won't be that bad. I'll get pissed, but I'm not gonna rage that hard. Unless something extremely, excruciatingly stupid happens, it'll be fine. I'm not gonna rage too hard. Alright, just to him.
Probably. All hostiles KIA.
Okay, with a bombing run, because why not?
EVM 3 troops are headed
your I see. I hear you. Like, these things will shut. They'll shut off my exos. That's right. They're fucking assholes. I don't know, I definitely miss this though, even if it's fucking annoying me. I'm actually having fun. Looking forward to grinding back on this game. Get my points up, get my leaderboard stuff up. I was going for top 1,000 back when I was playing it before. I think my highest rank, or my lowest rank, however you want to look at it, was like 2,200. And I stopped playing for over a year. Got him.
All hostiles are KIA.
Right, I need to go get more armor. There.
Showing on sensors. Locate and defeat.
Don't actually know if it will get this. One. Also an AST, so that's fucking great. No. Holy fuck, how did I make that? And I'm dead right here. Nope, we're good! Holy fuck! No, fuck you, you're not killing me, what the fuck? I don't have exo stim yet, so... I have plenty of time to get that third one. I need to get around him, though. You know why I'm using an ASM-1 for a sub? It's just because it's fast. Oh, don't turn around. No, fuck you. Do not come up here and melee me, you fuck. Yes! Drop the bomb. Drop it. Good boy. Oh, fuck. Oh, if you would've meleeed me again, I would've been dead. So that's good, he didn't do that. Oh, come here, fuckers. Got three of you little bastards left. One of you's an AST. Interesting. Oh, should I have a drop over here? Where the fuck'd you go? Gotcha. Gotcha. We'll go with Gung Ho. Ow.
Friendly bombing run clearing.
Fuck
away.
You, nerd. I wonder if I can get behind him and melee him once and kill him. Nope. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna try again. Melee's doing ass out of damage against him though. Got him.
Job, team.
Oh, and a full ammo resupply. Excellent.
Enemy drone handlers inbound. Stay sharp.
I'm just trying to at least flip this map once, which flipping is getting to around 25 and you basically restart. Except it restarts harder, so you get more points faster. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh my god, get up on the roof. Basically just grabbed a random skills? I have no skills at all. The only reason I'm even remotely good at this game still is because I've played it for fucking thousands of fucking games. Can't really say hours, I've only played it for about a day. A day for this game is pretty fucking long. Hour 48, okay. Fuck off! Hey, we got a new follower. My streak continues. Thank you, whoever followed. I just noticed that drone's gonna try and suicide me. Fuck you. I fucking knew you know you're there. Fuck off. Almost a I think I said subs. I don't know, I'm completely zoned out right now. Just trying to focus. 56 followers. Getting up to 60, hopefully by Monday. Or by next Monday, that's my goal. I want at least 10 followers a week. That's my goal. Need to get to armor. Stats. There. Another at 6 each.
Heads up, team. Heavy air support incoming.
Where? Oh my god, another fucking warbird? Are you serious right now?
Our UAV is online.
Well. It'll be fine. You don't piss me off too bad, I'll play. Oh, but all of these guys shooting me at once might. No, not yet. Not yet, game. The amount of time it takes to fucking heal without stim is too damn long, too. Tag teamed? Yeah, you got gang banged. Need that ammo. Oh, ammo, please. Thank you. Oh, there we go. Okay. Got him. Okay, this won't be too bad. There's an AST though, so that's unfortunate. Doggy! Come here, let me shoot you in the face! Thank you. Oh, I thought that you. Let a freak the fuck out. Keep them back for a minute or two. No, those fucking two will kill me together. Rip doggy. Doggy can suck a fuck. He's trying to kill me. Oh, another Fido. Get fucked. I hear you up there. You're not sneaky. I don't even have special headphones. I can hear your ass. There's an AS2 right around the corner, isn't there? I don't know, but there's a fucking drone right there. That'll fuck me in the face. I think after this run, I can go grab Exostim and upgrade my battery too. Got him. Well, this AST has to have one. Oh no, shit, because there's two dropped. I didn't grab both of them. Got him. All intel. Yeah, all. Not the dogs, it's the owner. Well, I mean, if a dog's trying to bite my face off, I don't care how it's trained, I'm gonna stab it in the neck. Or in this case, shoot it. I'm gonna protect myself first and foremost, that's for sure. Now, dogs being mean to other dogs, and just being mean in general, that's fine. Not in a military scenario. Oh god, oh no, oh no. Yes, I know in all actuality it is the dog, or it's the owner, not the dog. This is a video game, okay? Come here, fuckface. I find it funny that, everybody says, oh, it's the owner, not the dog, but everybody says it's the shooter. It's the gun, not the shooter. So we're gonna go back to that really quick. That's funny. Oh, it's the gun! The gun did it! It's the gun's fault! In this case, it's the owner's fault, not the dog! Oh, that's funny. That's funny. People are funny. Fuck you, nerd! Motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, it did hit him. Okay, I was gonna say, why the fuck didn't that kill him? Both overcharged. So that I can get stim. I'm gonna grab exo stim, upgrade my battery after my weapons and armor. I just triggered you, didn't I, Aurea? Did I just trigger you? There. How do I use stim pack though? Oh, left bumper. That's right. What do we got? All right. Well, let's just finish this one up quick, shall we? You guys can focus on him. Oh, fuck. I should have grabbed contact grenades too. I was doing that shit. Wow, my accuracy though, holy fuck, that was shit. Oh, that gave me that fucking sister, holy fuck. Wow, my aim is bullshit. Dude, fuck off. Enemy targets are down. Is this the terrible streamer I heard about? Yeah, I'm ass. I am fucking atrocious. Oh, you're just in time for to see me get fucked in Exo Survival. I'm on 17 though. Well, I'm going to 18. Doing all right. Gotta remember I have Exo Stim. Otherwise, I'm gonna be fucked. Hi, Ring. By the way, hello, sir. How you doing? Grenades, 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 contact.
We're seeing micro drone signatures on ISR.
Micro drones? Well, let's see where the fuck they're at. Over here. Oh, you don't get grenades back from ammo restocks? Hey, fuck off with all the grenades! These are dicks. Hi. Hi. Okay, fuck off, nerd. Oh my god, I didn't even double press my A button. Fuck off. Oh, ammo. No, ammo. Come back. No, ammo, please. Damn it, you're off the map. It's bullshit. Yeah. Yeah, you told me about that. That's pretty crazy. So you've been in her stream for, what, 2 months, you said? And she asked you to mod for her? They'd basically be like Jamie asking me to mod for her. That dude just committed suicide. And I've been in her stream for, yeah, like a month, maybe. Hi. Hi.
All hostiles KIA.
Ammo? Yeah, I haven't really, besides Jamie, and I think I watched one of her video of Apple Crisp's streams. Besides those two, I haven't found a new streamer to watch in a fucking millennium. I've stuck with Jewel and Brown Man for fucking ever. I mean, they're great streamers, but I haven't found anyone new. I haven't really looked, though, to be honest. That accuracy, though. That accuracy is complete garbage. Fuck your oh, fuck, I'm dead. I am so fucking dead, yeah. Damn it! Ah, fuck. Well, I got the 18. That's fine. My record for that, I think, is around like three re-up or round three flipped. Damn it! That was bullshit. It took 35 minutes. I just see these people randomly. Yeah. That's usually how I go. I found Jewel through her YouTube videos. Like, one of her YouTube videos randomly came up in my recommended list, so I watched her, and it happened to be